protect them! Protect them! For them! For us!
Pennington looking.
We didn't come this far, only to come this far.
This journey has been like no other.
Together, but alone.
Safe, but afraid.
Thankful for our herd family,
but missing our families at home.
This journey has not been without speed bumps.
We've struggled, we've stumbled, but that's life.
In this game, you hit or you get hit.
You tackle or get tackled.
Either way,
you get your ass back up and you do it again.
The celebration begins again in Huntington. It is a case of history repeating.
This journey was never about perfection.
No man is perfect.
We have flaws, we have blemishes.
But we persevere.
This journey is only part of the story.
Here at Marshall, it's about destinations.
It's about championships.
It's about trophies.
It's about rising to the challenge.
This is where we rise as one.
Decade after decade, legends are born from this moment.
50 years later,
we do it for them.
This is the next stop on the journey. We didn't come this far to only come this far. We win together, we lose together, but most importantly, we are together.
For us, for them,
protect
them. This is our past, gentlemen. This is where we have been. This is how we got here. This is who we are.
Staring at you from afar, analyzing every scar.
Asking myself how we got here, remember this is who we are.
I am not here for revenge, I did not come to make amends. Not here to repent for my sins, I just came here to win.
Where this program has come from that day 50 years ago, Steve.
Unbelievable.
Show you everything you said I couldn't be. I became overnight. This for the blood, this is for the tears, this is for my pain and my plight. Two walked in, but only one of us is walking out of here tonight. Survivor. Fight for my life.
Fake under pressure. He is ramped up and he is sacked. Taken down behind the line of scrimmage. And hello, Jamari Edwards.
I will arise.
Five. Touchdown Hurd. Sheldon Evans, 26 yards on the run.
Fight for my life. Come up as stronger. I will arise.
We all know how big this week has been at Marshall.